Live Victory Christian coach Ryan Wakely after a 57-49 win over Hontal. And coach, just your overall thoughts on the game.
Good hard fought game. I thought our kids played extremely hard. Hontal played a good game. I know they had a couple kids out sick, but our guys came out, had a good effort, and did a good job.
Joshua Adomo, 32 points. Talk about the job that he's done for you this year.
He's done a great job. He's really growing, really maturing as a young man and player and leader for us. He's extremely talented. I'm biased. I think he's one of the most gifted players in the city and goes unnoticed a lot of times because he's quiet demeanor and just how good of a young man he is.
It seemed like whenever Hontal tried to make a run in the fourth quarter, Joshua had an answer.
He did. Our guys did a good job putting him in a good position where he could be successful, and he likes those moments. So we like putting him in those situations.
Although you went 1-2 in the Tournament of Champions, do you feel that the tournament was a valuable experience for
you? I do. It was a great experience for us. Anytime you get to go to a venue like that and play against great competition, it can only make you better. We weren't happy with the end results going 1-2, but it felt like it really showed us some things that we need to work on and focus in on to make us a better team. It's ultimately about being ready for February and March.
Do you like where you are 10 games into the season?
Absolutely. We love where we're at. Just want to keep getting better every day and keep trying to get this team to the next level and have an opportunity to win a state championship.